2.5 miles to Garstang, and the M6 motorway recedes into the distance. Peace gradually returns. Catterall Basin, and I must admit that I'm in awe of this place. Incredibly idyllic location. Bridge 56, Turner's Bridge, and that means it's about 1.25 miles to Garstang. The remains of Greenhead Castle. Now entering Garstang. One of the real attractions of Garstang for me is how it blends in and embraces its canal. a lot of places I've been through tend to be built, and then the canal is just almost like it's cast aside and becomes an afterthought. Coming up to another classic John Rennie design, the wire aqueduct, which surprisingly crosses the River Wire. And not far after is the very old and historic Tithe Barn pub, and which I'm delighted to see has now reopened. It's been quite a few months now, then through the wonders of modern technology, let's go back in time to September 2019, when I got Aslan lifted out and reblacked. And just like that, it's 10 months ago. Bit of a grey start, and it's forecast for light rain a bit later on, but Garstang Marina is quite literally a quarter of a mile along the canal here. And I went to see the gentleman in charge yesterday, and he told me to come into the marina, travel right down to the end and moor up in like the slipway there. A rather lovely bridge coming along here. It's a very lazy Sunday on the Lancaster Canal near Garstang. For I have indeed dined on honeydew and supped the milk of paradise. And just before Garstang Marina, there's Bridgehouse Marina on the right. There's also said to be a nice chandler's here, so I might be popping in there while the boat's out of the water for various things. And if that wasn't enough, there's also a very nice cafe there. But I'm continuing on, only a few hundred yards now, to Garstang Marina. Did I mention it also has a static caravan park as well? I checked it out yesterday. And the entrance to Garstang Marina is right round this bend and straight after a bridge. So entry is going to be a good test of skill, I think. Well, here we are, hidden on the right here. So it's a good job I've got my little cameras to do the filming for me, because I'm going to have my hands full. Coming round. Well, I thought this place looked impressive from the shore, but it's even more so on a boat in the water. And the spot I'm heading to, and the lift out, is right down the end there. Well, there's the lift out crane, so the slipway must be right by there. Looks like they got it all ready for me tomorrow. Quite a spectacular marina, and rather large. Oh, I think she'll be able to handle Aslan.